Hey guys, so today is going to be a park day vlog. It is the start of the Marvel season, so I thought I'd do a vlog. I think that's what the purpose of today's park day is to see the Marvel things. And this is what I'm wearing. So I've just got my little pinafore dress on with a little t-shirt underneath and my jacket around my waist because, oh, and my comfy trainers because it might cool down later, so I want to make sure I have a jacket with me. And then I think I'm gonna go with my regular mini ears. And if you guys are confused as to what I mean by Marvel, well, in the Disney Studios park there is a Marvel season for the summer. I don't actually really know anything about Marvel. I haven't seen any of the films. I know the characters' names. I don't know anything about them. I'm not really a Marvel person, so this could be interesting. Yeah, I'll see you there. So we are here in the Studios park. That's it. We're just checking out the program to see what times
we can't find the Marvel stuff.
We can do stuff. Let's go. We're currently just checking out the Incredibles merch that they've got in here because the new Incredibles movie, and I'm obsessed with it. I really want one of these, not that size. I really want one of the, like, I want a suit. I want a super suit.
There is my super suit.
I've got my ears on now, by the way. And Katie's got hers on. This is Katie, this is Moya.
Hi.
Hey. Only ride at Disney that I refuse to go on.
Watch out, the superhero.
I hate it. Waiting for the, what is this? The Marvel show on the stage.
So there's like three Marvel shows, thank you. There's three Marvel shows. This one is Stark Expo Presents Energy for Tomorrow.
Ooh.
And so this, yeah, I don't know what this is about. But then there's one inside, which is Marvel Superheroes
United. And I really don't know if we're gonna get to see that because it's like.
We will.
We'll get to see it. It's like over an hour.
So I'm standing up, ready, because I'm actually really looking forward to this show.
But sitting down here still are these guys, because look how happy they look.
They're not excited. I'm very excited about this. Like, oh look, Spider-Man. Yeah.
In these troubled times for humanity, we all need hope.
And welcome to the Stark Expo.
I am Loki.
All I needed to know.
I don't know who Loki is.
Let's go with the reactor now, Loki.
Woo! Sorry.
Industries invention soon. I'll find something better. I always do.
Gotta go.
We've spotted the giant fan. Everything is a decent like montage.
stuff after that. Yeah, good job I wasn't wearing fake eyelashes, that's all I'm saying. We're now going on the Armageddon ride, which when I went on this as a child, when I came here with my family, why are we running? When I came on this with my family as a child about 10 years ago, I hated this ride so much that I had a nightmare about my dad dragging me on it. So this is the first time I've done this in 10 years. I'm scared a little bit, not gonna lie. We're actors, we're on the way to the set. Okay, got it.
I've been getting paid for this.
Me too. I'm so scared, I feel like I need to hold on to something. This is what we're stood in.
I'm not waiting 2 more minutes on this planet. Quill, what are we doing here?
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gents, nous sommes the guardians of the galaxy.
What was that?
Ont besoin de vous.
Look at them go.
Gamora. Get ready, préparez-vous, guardians of the galaxy. Dance off. Woo. Okay, guys. Woo. Yes, another night fever. Woo. Okay, on commence avec la team Alpha. Okay, team Alpha. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, sir. Love you guys. Guardians of the Galaxy, out.
So, we're currently in the, what is this, the waiting bay? So this is the Marvel Superheroes United. And this is very hard to get into. Very hard, and the show doesn't actually start for 50 minutes. We've already been here for 10 minutes. So when we get into the show, we will have been here an hour. So I hope it's good. Oh, we're going in. Well, this is cool. Wow, look at the walls.
Vas-y, chérie, là. Yeah. Ina?
Wow, we are close. We're right at the front. I'm so excited. This theatre was closed for... I don't think there's been anything in here since I've worked here. And then they've been working on it for so long. And it looks amazing with all of this. This is what they were doing. This is why it was closed for so long. This is insane. This looks cool. Oh, someone just went and touched it.